that you have is that we have a first-class relic, which I'm going to explain what that is in a little bit, of Blessed John Paul II to prepare us to pray with him before the church elevates him to the altars and he becomes a saint. So Sister was playing a song while you were coming in, and it's called Be Not Afraid. Because the first words that John Paul II said when he stepped out on the balcony was, be not afraid. And he was speaking to all of us. He was speaking to the youth, to the adults, to the elderly. He shouted from the balcony when he came to greet everybody. He said, be not afraid. Could you repeat that with me?
Be not afraid.
Yes, and we must say that. We must not be afraid of anything in this world when we are choosing to do what is right, because we know that God is with us. And that's what John Paul II wanted to teach us, that God is always with us when we choose to do what is right, and we should never be afraid to do that which is right. Now, Sister, could you start playing the song? And we're gonna sing once the chorus, and then we're gonna sing. One side is gonna do one part, and the other side is gonna do the other part. So if you could all stand up. The sisters are going to do the chorus one time, and you're going to hear it.
The life that is Christ. that grieves, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Who's